Dakota State University says it's in the process of bringing back campus tours. DSU will set up safety guidelines, including social distancing, designated parking, and routine cleaning. Due to the pandemic, many colleges had to stop offering on-campus tours. While the university is preparing to allow in-person tours again, it will still offer virtual visits for families who aren't comfortable being out in larger groups.